Dear students, in order to update specific branch related contents to the specific branch only, you need to join to the specific batch of the specific branch. So please follow the steps to join to the particular batch. So now in the home button, go for batches. In that one, in the bottom, you are having a plus symbol here. Give the plus symbol. So as I am a computer science, so I want to enter the batch code here. That is in small, I need to enter IMCS123456. So I'll give OK. So automatically successfully sent request. That means you are auto added to the particular batch. So once I approve here, it will come to me. And once I approve here, for example, wait a minute. Okay. If I approve, okay, now I approved here. So if you refresh here, so automatically your batch will applied here, your batch will be visible here. So computer science branch, so I belong to three batches here: demo batch, digital electronics one batch, and computer science batch also. So I request all the students to join to the corresponding branch batches so that I can update the relevant branch information to the particular branches. So it will help me in driving the contents to you, necessary contents to you. So please watch the videos again and again so that you can understand how to join to the batch. Thank you.